Hey everyone, it's Akhila. Welcome back to my channel. Today we are at Hyderabad Zoo. Come, let me show you around. There are a few things you have to keep in mind before you come here. I will explain everything in detail. Near the entrance outside the gate, you will see all these stalls here. You could book your tickets online by scanning this QR and downloading the Hyderabad Zoo app. Here's a list of entry fees. You can pause and take a screenshot. Entry fees differ based on whether you come on a weekday or a weekend. If you're carrying any of these items, you can leave that stuff in this cloakroom for 20 rupees. The zoo occupies 380 acres and it has around 200 species of animals. Now this is the entrance. Towards your left you find this fish aquarium. The entry fee is 10 rupees and you have to take it along with the ticket at the entrance. The toy train here is a 20 minutes ride for 45 rupees. This is a road train for 150 bucks and it's only available on weekdays. Do you see elephants there? This is a safari ride vehicle, 120 rupees for AC and 80 rupees for non-AC. The timings of the zoo are from 8:30 a.m. to 4 p.m. and it remains closed on Mondays. Right near the train station, there's a small food stall. Do you see the tortoise? Hi,
Chelli.
My friend.
Hi.
See, there it is. Most people come to the zoo for picnics. I will leave the map location down below in the description box. A leopard sleeping there. There is a tiger. King of the jungle walking in a zoo. Oh, there's two leopards.
Heavy.
Recently, I've been to Vizag Zoo. I will leave the link of that video as well. A sun bear. There's this layout map everywhere in the zoo. This is a small museum which has fossils of various plants and animals. Here's an arboretum. Look at how many crocodiles are here. We are now entering into the world of reptiles.
One more coming. చికెన్ టీకా లాగా ఉంది.
Nocturnal animals are sensitive to light, so they have a low light environment inside. In the end, we have this natural history museum. That's it for this video, you guys. Thank you for watching till the end. I hope you like this video. Please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to my channel. I'll see you all in another one. Until then, bye-bye.